This morning, a shooting in Jefferson Parish kills one man. The sheriff's office says it happened around 12:45 this morning. In the 3700 block of Eastview Drive, deputies found a man inside a vehicle with at least one gunshot wound. He died at the scene.